Prito, my darling, now that we are married, do you think you will be able to live on my small income?
Of course, dear. No trouble. But what will you live on?